Hoes.
Strung out on compliments, overdosed on confidence. Started not to give a fuck and stop fearing the consequence. Drinking every night because we drink to my accomplishments. Faded way too long, I'm floating in and out of consciousness. And they saying I'm back, I'd agree.
So today I don't really have many plans. I just wanted to come up on here and start the video. This might be like a short little 10 minute video because I just wanted to introduce Vlogmas. I figured out last minute that I was going to actually participate in Vlogmas, so I literally didn't have any ideas. So today I might just go down the list of what ideas I'm gonna do and do like a mini spend a day with me, because literally y'all, it's nothing else to be done. Like, it's nothing else to be done. It's nothing else to be said. I don't want to come up here and just start rambling because y'all know I'm good for running my mouth. So I'm probably going to keep this like a visual diary, because the clips that y'all going to see, the clips that y'all going to see after this kind of consist of me getting ready, whatever the case may be. But I don't know, y'all. Like, I feel like being a YouTuber is something I really want to do. But when I turn on the camera and I start vlogging and I start talking, it's like I get a brain fart. Like, my brain just goes, like, I don't be knowing. Like, I don't know how everybody, I don't know how these YouTubers are so consistent to come up here every single day and find something to talk about, find something to record, you know? But honestly, y'all, this is something that I want to do for myself, so I'm gonna have to get up and push myself to actually get it done, y'all. Like, I don't know, and I feel like every time I talk, I'm always, oh, anyways, oh, y'all, oh, vlog this, vlog that. Like, I need different, like, I need something different to say. Like, I always get stuck when I get in front of the camera. Like, that's just the full transparency. Every time I turn on the camera, y'all, I always get, like, stuck. Like, I don't know, because I'm not that shy, but I just be stuck, like, literally stuck. Like, if I were to do the behind-the-scenes vlog, that's really what I might do. Like, if I was to do a behind-the-scenes vlog, y'all would see how many times I record and I end, I record and I end, or I'd be practicing. Like, it really be a lot. Like, I really might to show y'all, just to show y'all, like, honestly. All right, y'all, so if y'all watched my last video, then y'all know that I took my dog to the vet, and her diagnosis was collapsing trachea. They said it's real common in little dogs. So she's on medication for 14 days. I have these little pills for her. I have to give them to her every day, every 24 hours, literally. Like, that's what the medication, that's what the pill bottle said. So the first day I gave it to her, I just gave it to her, like, in her mouth, and she just chewed the pill. But she'll spit out the little, like, the leftover of the pill in her mouth. So now I've been giving it to her in peanut butter. So what I'm about to do is give her this pill, peanut butter, feed her, walk her, then I'm gonna make my way to Harlem. And whatever I do from there, I'm gonna just vlog. I'm probably gonna talk to y'all, or I'll probably give y'all my list of Vlogmas ideas when I get over there. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know how I'm gonna do it. I just know that I'm gonna do it because I have to be consistent, y'all. Crazy how you managed to make me into a sponsor. You got me paying for shit. You got a tool that trial for. Take back my time and make you pay. Yeah, normally she has like a mixed diet. Like, I give her like hard food and soft food. And I'm not even gonna lie to y'all, sometimes we give this girl human food. We definitely do be giving her human food, but like nothing OD. Like, maybe like a piece of chicken, a piece of turkey, some rice, stuff like that. But since she's on her meds, y'all, she's strictly soft food for 14 days. Like, no mix, no nothing. Strictly soft dog food for 14 days. That's the only thing that she can eat. And I always dress her food now with honey on the top because the honey soothes her throat. Because since she has collapsing trachea, she does have a sore throat. Sometimes she hacks and sometimes she has a dry cough, like a really dry cough. And so I just give her the honey because the honey's soothing. And she also eats honey off a spoon. So that told me that she liked the honey. So I put it on her food. Now I'm about to give her a pill with her peanut butter. Then I'm put her food down. And then when she's done, while she's eating, I'm going to get dressed. And while I get ready and she's finished, whatever the case may be, then I'm going to take her for a walk. And then that's when I'm going to start my day. She's from Nicaragua, thought she was Persian love. Are we turning up or are we wasting time? Girl, don't waste my time, you know I'm partying. I don't just wanna chill with you, oh, oh, oh. Vlog, why I'm out, first of all, the wind keep blowing, making my head look big. Why I'm out here walking my dog and it's feel like it's 2 degrees outside, y'all. This is the coldest day that we've had all winter. It's been hot. I haven't even been wearing my coat outside. Now I'm wearing my coat. It's cold, y'all. It's 30 degrees and it feel like 22. That's what the weather app say. But I'm finna go to Harlem right now. I'm finna get my life together. Y'all, I just came up in here to vlog because, like, this Vlogmas day one is just y'all spending a realistic day with me. Like, this is what I do realistically in a day. It just took me a lot to back out the bed and actually get up. Because, y'all, if you know me, I'd rather be in a bed 25-8. Like, I hate going outside. I hate being outside. Anything I have to do with outside, I hate it. But you know what, though, y'all? I'm gonna be consistent for y'all. I promise. I am. Y'all, I'm walking to the train right now to go to Harlem, but why? It really feel like it's 2 degrees out here, y'all. My hands is freezing. My sisters better be lucky that I love them, y'all. Like, I love my siblings. Wouldn't trade y'all for the world. But anyways, y'all, I feel good, y'all. I had a productive day. I've been moving since I woke up, so I just feel like I'm doing good. Like, Vlogmas number one, day one successful. So stay tuned for day two, y'all. All right, vlog, so I only came on here to do a proper outro because I ended up going to Harlem today, but when I got to Harlem, I ended up just finishing my list of ideas. I did not vlog, I did not edit, I didn't do anything, y'all. When I went to Harlem, it's literally like I was just laying down, just chilling and relaxing. So the video that I have today, it's the video that you guys just watched. It's literally like a morning routine, my slow morning on a Saturday, and what I feed my dog, and just pretty much literally a realistic Saturday morning for me. Like, I don't do nothing. I don't go anywhere. I don't have no plans. I don't go outside. I just be chilling. So you guys just witness a regular day, a regular Saturday. Like, sometimes my days be eventful. Sometimes, you know, it don't be. But that, you guys just seen, like, literally this was realistic for me. Like, I don't know. I gotta spice my life up a little bit. But I actually have, I'm gonna be dropping a video tomorrow as well. I don't know which idea I'm gonna use from Vlogmas yet. I have a whole list of ideas. I don't know which one I'm gonna pick yet. I don't know which one I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna be consistent. I'm going to post a video every single day. And if something's gonna happen and I miss a day, I promise y'all, I'm gonna post 25 videos. Even if it's not back to back to back, I'm gonna post 25 videos for Vlogmas. By the time December's over, I'm gonna have the 25 videos back to back. Anyways, y'all, I hope you guys enjoyed. I hope you guys like, I hope you guys comment, and I hope you guys subscribe. And I hope you guys have a good night and an even better December.